Oh, bell poppers. I'm going to my channel. This is Tanner Peterson. This is Doug the Dug. Hey, Dug. Eh? Aye. I've been smoking a pipe now for 32 years, and that makes me feel old, you know. But, you know, I know what you're all thinking out there. You're thinking, how could somebody that young looking have been smoking a pipe for 32 years? Well, there you go, right? Aye, Dug. But this is just a wee introduction sort of thing, you know. Just to say hello, welcome. I posted into a forum on the internet called Tampon, and my username there is Scott's Jim. So if you've not checked it out and you smoke a pipe, then I suggest you go to that forum. It's a really nice wee forum. Some great people there. I've did a few exchanges before. And some very interesting tobaccos. This is a full Virginia flake I'm smoking just now. Goeth. Samuel Goeth. Or however the fuck you pronounce it, you know. It's really lovely in this particular pipe. This is a Peterson Shannon that I got through my feather-in-law. And if you just look, I mean, check the grain out in that. It's absolutely beautiful. I don't know if you can see it there, I'm not. It's a really lovely pipe. And it just smokes exquisite. What else can I add, really? Well, I've seen as every other bugger at a pipe channel, you know? And I thought to myself, well, if they can get a pipe channel up and sit there havering, you know, then I might as well do the same. And, I'm going to do reviews of some tobaccos at some point when I get around here, you know? This stuff is amazing. I bought 46 quid worth of this. That was including postage and that. That's 250 grams, 5 of the wee tins. That works out about in dollars. What is that? That's 90 something dollars. Isn't it? I'm not really sure, a lot of bloody money. We pay a lot of money over here for a tobacco in the UK, we really do, you know. These are a good choice over in America, with all your Burleys. I'm getting right into Burley blends at the moment as well. Old Joe Krantz, lovely stuff. Somebody recently sent me a sample of Carter Hall and Prince Albert, and I really enjoyed the pair of them. I'm looking forward to trying many of the Burley ones and seeing how they sit. But, hello fellow YouTubers, you know. I'll leave it there. I can't think of fuck all else to say. And next thing I'm on, I'll maybe do a review or something. Until then, happy puffing, folks. Cheers.